on you, lady. Get in a shoe. Had so many children, didn't know what to do. 'Cause Christmas was coming. Yeah, Christmas was coming. Christmas was coming. Well, she struggled to feed them. It was, but it was important to make them happy on Christmas Day. So what could she do? What could she do? Well, she needed to raise some money to buy some shoes for the children. And she needed to raise some money to buy some presents too. Oh, what could she do? Oh, what could she do? The old woman who lived in the shoe. Then a man called Rumpelstiltskin, he wandered along, and he told her his tale, things that went wrong. And he told her he could give her gold if she knew how to unfold things he's done. But the old lady had more important things to do. She had to get her children to school, 'cause she knew about an education they would be blue. About an education, nothing to do but live in a shoe. Well, lace their roses are red, violets are blue. And I'm telling you, run for stupid school. They don't know what to do. They don't know what to do. He had a gift, it was true, but he didn't know what to do, so he went away. But the children that lived in the shoe, they were happy, they knew what to do. So they sang a song about love and joy, and they cherished each other. They didn't need any gifts or toys, and they loved the old lady and everything she'd do. And they ate their porridge and were happy to have it too. Yeah.